She's about a mile ahead of us.
Stay out of sight. Where the hell is she going?
I'm sorry I was right about your friend wanting to kill Rachel.
You weren't. Corey's not a killer. She kills people sometimes. None of this makes sense. Corey loves Rachel. She's done nothing but try to help us. What we saw back there, that wasn't the real Corey.
You're sleeping with her, aren't you? You're making too many excuses for her. And you have a thing for dangerous women.
Dangerous women.
Except for Dawn. You fucked that up.
Can you just drive, please?
Yeah. I'm the person who knocked her out. Bet you can't do it twice.
Corey, whatever this is you're going through, please, let us help.
I don't need your help.
Corianna. Corianna. My name is
getting your memories back.
Yeah. Nothing makes sense. I can't make order to anything. All I know is I tried to kill a girl that I love, and I don't know why. The answer is in here.
Yeah.